There's nothing quite as futuristic as wireless power charging, so we've popped over to Powermat to see what the news for this year at CES is. And we're kindly joined by Beth, who's head of marketing for Powermat. So run us through what we've got here.
Sure. Well, this year we're really increasing the number of devices that people can charge, as well as the ways in which they can charge them. So one of the most exciting innovations is our Powermat Portable 2X. And you can see, no wires, and I simply drop my device on, I'm charging.
And how long can we expect that to last?
This actually will last for up to 4 full device charges. So it's device dependent, but 4 full device charges, the average person could take this for the weekend, they wouldn't need anything else. And besides phones, you can charge your Bluetooth headset, camera, a variety of other devices.
And then you could charge that up in a couple of hours or?
Yes. Now, of course, you need a Powermat-enabled device to charge. So this is where we are today. This is an example of a BlackBerry. Well, 3 short months later, we are able to integrate fully into the device, so there is no change to the look and feel.
So this was a case that this had to go on as a special back, which contains the Powermat circuitry, which...
Right.
Okay.
And then today, no change. For instance, here, HTC, you can see still the same slim profile. The only change is the freedom and convenience you pick up because you simply drop and charge, no plugs at all. How we do that is we can put our technology into the battery. And I can drop this on the mat and it will charge as well. So you can have a spare battery or so you're ready whenever you need an extra charge.
So they're batteries that you're producing with your chip in?
Exactly.
And are any manufacturers producing batteries with those chips in you?
We're working with over half of the major phone manufacturers. You will see Powermat enabled phones directly from the manufacturer yet this year. We also have our A2 technology, which is our adaptive ASIC, and that kit is available for any OEM. And the beauty of our technology, and it again comes back to the name, it's the adaptive ASIC, because we can adapt it to anybody's technology. We don't ask them to adjust their product to fit us. We can adjust to fit them. So we're very scalable and flexible, which means the wireless charging revolution will happen very fast.
That's great. Now, we were talking about this a little bit earlier. There's always been a bit of concern with people thinking that if you constantly plug something in and take it out again, that you're going to wear the battery down. Now, Powermat works a little bit differently to that, doesn't
it? Sure. Powermat's a smart technology. So when you place your device on the mat, there's a handshake that happens. The mat and the device speak to each other. It knows exactly what the device is, how much power it needs, and then when it's fully charged, it stops sending power, so it doesn't overcharge. Overcharging a battery is the quickest way to kill a battery. So this actually helps your device perform better in the long run.
That's great. So there's hope for our iPhone batteries yet. That's great. Thanks very much, Beth.
You're welcome.